Now, the search for the body in the Kern River is over. However, what was found was thankfully not a live body, but a mannequin. This morning, officials closed the 178 for a second time to pull what officers believed was a body from the Kern River. On Friday afternoon, a kayaker had reported seeing a body in the river. Crews found the body. However, they were unable to pull it from the water. Now, their efforts stopped when night fell and crews no longer could safely see.